last year, we introduced you to the Lords of the New Church, a band fronted by Stiv Bators, ex-lead singer of the notorious punk group The Dead Boys. After years of self-abuse that carried over into the early stages of the Lords, Stiv had suffered broken legs, bursitis, and was rapidly on his way to cirrhosis of the liver. But with the release of the Lord's second album, Is Nothing Sacred, Stiv has straightened out. A bit. His liver is okay and the bones have repaired, but lest you think Stiv has calmed down, his big story this time through town was about being in jail.
Yeah, in Finland. That's another story.
What happened?
Well, we've been to Finland twice and we've been in jail twice. The first time we were having a party with this other band at the end of the tour, and we had one party room with a fireplace, and we were drinking moonshine vodka. And it stuff's powerful. Pretty soon the hotel furniture was in the fireplace because we ran out of firewood. And then flames got too high and it caught the door on fire. And the hotel started burning, so we were charged with arson. And got out of that one in a day. So last time I was in for 4 days. Was charged with assault with a deadly weapon. So bouncers wouldn't let us in a club one night. And the rest of the band left, and I was talking to some kids outside. And bouncers started laughing at me, so I gave them an obscene gesture. And they sort of come out to dance on me, about six of them. And I had something in my hand that they thought was a knife. And it turned out it was a chrome cigarette lighter. Because they ran back inside, and I went back to the hotel and woke up with 12 cops in riot gear on my door. And they flew me down to the show the next night after they booked me.
In handcuffs, I understand.
Yeah. And I slept in a hotel handcuffed to a radiator. And then they were standing on each side of the stage, and when I dove in the audience, they went crazy. I escaped the tent.
The new album, Is Nothing Sacred, seems to be musically miles away from where you were in the first one and light years away from where you were in The Dead Boys.
The first album, we were more or less trying to find what the Lord sounded like. This time we knew what it sounded like, and we used the same engineers, same musicians, same studio, so it was much easier, and I think that's why it was a much better production. The Dead Boys' music was just a power surge of energy, and we were just friends hanging out. It was never meant to be successful. This band is much more diverse musicianship. They're capable of doing so much more, and the songwriting isn't just stuck into one syndrome. It has a much broader spectrum on it.
When you were with the Dead Boys thrashing around, people said, how long is Stiv Bator going to be around? Is this, with the Lords of the New Church now, a statement that, yes, I'm going to be around and I'm going to make some noise?
That's the same with it said about Brian James from the Damned. He said he drank himself to death. But, yeah, we're survivors.